basically, I plan on teaching arm action more than anything, the mental game. I teach on conditioning and how to throw the ball properly. There's so many variables that go into how to throw a baseball, and a lot of people do not know how. You need to teach, you know, arm strengthening skills and different things, the mental approach, and that's about it.